So guys, welcome back to a brand new episode. I kind of solved, I think, I hope, the problem with the three bulbs that we couldn't get it solved last week. So I'm going to try it now. And if not, yeah, we are stuck at this game and I must find another game to play for you every week. So guys, sit back, relax, enjoy the game, and I will talk to you at the end of the show, or if there is a exciting part. I already enjoy this game a lot, but really a lot, because the graphics, they are so great. You see here Artos, his harness, his axe. Oh my lord, how did they made it? I don't know, but it's so epic. So guys, sit back, relax, enjoy the show. And yeah, maybe at the end of the show or maybe in between. We shall see.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, it kept them isolated.
Again, I said nothing.
Wait, could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices! You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
Be the Ring Temple.
Wow.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. Elf, I'm such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, sir.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Here we go! From down there. Okay, so that did something, I think.
Prepare yourself.
What is their problem with us?
We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the boat.
else were you going to tell me about war?
Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Ruler. What's happening?
Yes.
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good. Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Okay. Tricky. Very tricky.
An apple, okay. This was really a difficult level because I didn't know that the letters were so hidden as they are here. So now we must find a path to get up there. And then, yeah. Will we continue our path? Enjoy the show. Yeah, maybe we caught an exciting part.
Back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Yeah! Fight! Fight!
No way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore. Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. Ugh, more of it.
Atreus, here!
Yes, Father!
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Broke us up, boy. It's weak point.
So we're going to end with a cliffhanger this week. As we continue this game next week, we will get a brand new episode. So guys, see you all next week.